A rainbow is caused by the reflection, refraction, and dispersion of light in water droplets. When sunlight hits the droplets, it gets refracted and dispersed, splitting into different colors. The light then reflects inside the droplet and refracts again when it exits, creating the rainbow we see.